Hello everyone, how are you? In previous video, we have to study types of account. Types of accounts are categorized in two types, personal account and impersonal account. It's discussed, have done by us yesterday on previous video. Okay, today we will discuss real account and nominal account. It means which accounts are included in real account and which accounts are included in nominal account. I hope that you have studied personal account. Which type of account are included in personal account? Have you remembered? Yes. First, I will repeat personal account. First, natural person. Like Jayesh bhai. Second, owner's account. Owner has two type of account. Which two type? First is capital, second is drawing. Third, any form. Fourth, any company. Fifth, any bank. And sixth, any institute. All six items are included in personal account. Okay, it is already learned by us. Today we will discuss real account and second nominal account. Okay, if you will want to remove this account, so main because of if I remove it. Now we have how many account? Three type: personal, real and nominal. Okay, but I write here for your understanding in personal account. Now real account is made by two type of account. Now which two type of account? Assets as well as account of goods or goods related account. Now real account are made by two type of account: assets account and goods related account. Meaning of assets, you have already learnt in terminology of accounting. Okay, now example of assets, have you remembered example of assets? Example of assets is if I have grocery shop. So grocery is called as our goods because grocery we have purchased and we have sale. So grocery is our goods. But our business of grocery and our we will purchase or we have purchased furniture or computer. So furniture and computer is called assets. It is example of assets. Secondly, if we have a showroom of Maruti car, if we have showroom of a Maruti car, or we are the owner of any showroom car, so car is known as our goods. It is not known as assets because we have purchase of car and we will sell of car. So car is known as goods. Okay, but for showroom we have purchased land and we made showroom. So showroom is called yes assets, but car is known as goods. So assets has two type: fixed assets and current assets. You will write non-current assets instead of fixed assets. I write non-current assets. Fixed assets is also known as non-current assets. Okay. Now, give me example of non-current assets or fixed assets. Okay. So, first example. Land or building. Okay. I repeat, you have learned this terminology in chapter 1, terminology of accounting. We have already discussed. Okay. But in this chapter, land and building is considered as real account. Okay, in first chapter, land and building is considered as fixed assets or non-current assets. But in this chapter, land and building is included in which type of account? Real account. Okay, because or reason it is our fixed assets or non-current assets. Okay. Now, second example, machinery. Machinery account. If you want to write account, okay, or not doesn't matter. But machinery include in which account? Real account. Reason? Yes, it is our fixed assets or non-current assets. Okay. Other example, we will write computer. Computer is also known as fixed assets. So fixed assets are included in which account? Real account. Real account are made by two types, assets as well as goods related account. Assets are made by two types of account. Which two types of account or which two types of assets? Fixed assets and current assets. Okay. If you want write additional account in this column, you will write, but I am write only three account: land building, machinery, computer. You will write vehicle account. Okay, as well as goodwill account, patent account, all account will discuss in test. Okay, so it is enough for understanding fixed assets. Okay, now current account has first of main words cash balance or cash account. Cash balance or cash account is included in current assets. It means which type of account? Bear account. Okay. Other words, stock. Okay. At the end of the year, some goods have remained in the business. It is known as stock. Okay. It is known as also current account. And which type of account? Real account. Okay. So assets has two type. At this level, you are remember only current assets is cash balance. Okay. Fixed assets and current assets. Fixed assets like this and current assets like also this. Okay. Now goods related account. Which account are included in goods related account? So it's simple. First, purchase account. Purchase means the things of business we have take from some trader. It is known as purchase. Second, sales account. Purchase account, sales account. All are called as goods related account. And goods related account are included in which type of account? Real account. Okay. Now, purchase return account. And sales return account. Okay. All account are called as which type of account? Yes, it is known as real account. Okay. If you will ask okay, sales account which type of account, so you will write real account and reason. Goods goes out from business. Sales meaning means goods goes out from business. So it is known as real account. Okay. Now we will discuss nominal account. Nominal account has been made by two type of account. Expense account account of expenses and account of income. Okay, all expenses are included in nominal account and all income are included in nominal account. We have discussed two type of account. Sorry, two type of expenditure. First, capital expenditure, and second, revenue expenditure. Some in the business, sometime we have paid some expenses. It is known as capital expenditure. Okay. Capital expenditure are non-recurring, non-regular. It's paid in the businesses sometime. For example, fixed assets are also known as capital expenditure because in the business we have not purchased land and building every year. We have not purchased machinery every year. Okay? We have not purchased computer every year. If in the business it is required, then we have purchased. Okay? Or it is discarded. Machinery is discarded or computer is discarded when its assets is purchased in the business. Okay? So it is non-regular or non-recurring, but some expenses we are paid in the business in every month or in every year. So it is known as revenue expenditure. So revenue expenditure are included in nominal account. Now think, which type of expenses we have to pay in the business every day or every month or every year? All are included in nominal account. So first example, so easy, salary expenses. If we hire some employee in our business, so we have to pay or we will to pay every month some amount for this employee. It is known as salary. Okay. Second example, advertisement expenses. Every month or every 6 month or every year, we have to pay some amount for our advertisement. So it is known as expenses. Okay, so we call it is which type of account? Nominal account. Okay, now discount allowed or discount given. It is already discussed by us in terminology of accounting. Discount given or discount allowed. Okay, where we have sold some of the goods and we take less amount from customer, it is known as discount given or discount allowed. Its list is so long. Okay, here is also long, but only for your understanding I have write some expenses: salary, advertisement, discount given. You will add in these expenses stationery expenses, okay, electricity bill or electricity expenses, rent paid of the shop, okay, labor charges is known as wages. Okay, all expenses are included in this type of expenses, so it is known as nominal account. Okay, all type of account we will discuss in next video. Okay, so your concept is more clear in this question. Okay, now income are also included in nominal account. Now which type of income is generated in the business? So first example, interest on investment. If we have done some investment in bank FD or in any company's debenture, so we can receive some amount every year or every month. It is known as interest on investment. Okay, second example, कमीशन रिसीव्ड, इफ सम अमाउंट वी हैव टेक फ्रॉम ट्रेडर एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर, ट्रेडर एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बोथ आर गिव अस सम अमाउंट, इट इज नोन एज कमीशन. व्हेन अवर रोल एज ब्रोकर, व्हेन अवर रोल एज अ ब्रोकर, देन वी हैव रिसीव्ड सम अमाउंट फ्रॉम ट्रेडर और कस्टमर. ओके, सो इट इज नोन एज कमीशन रिसीव्ड. ओके, सो इट्स क्लियर ऑल टाइप ऑफ द अकाउंट. आई विल रिपीट, मेन थ्री टाइप ऑफ अकाउंट, पर्सनल अकाउंट, रियल अकाउंट, नॉमिनल अकाउंट. पर्सनल अकाउंट हैज, पर्सनल अकाउंट हैज सिक्स टाइप, रियल अकाउंट हैज टू टाइप, असेट्स एंड गुड्स. असेट्स हैज फिक्स एंड करंट, गुड्स रिलेटेड परचेज, सेल्स, परचेज रिटर्न एंड सेल्स रिटर्न. ओके, ऑल आर डिस्कस, वी विल ऑल्सो इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो फॉर योर कंसर्न. ओके, नाउ नॉमिनल अकाउंट, एक्सपेंसेस एंड इनकम. ओके, एक्सपेंसेस रेवेन्यू एक्सपेंडिचर, सैलरी, एडवर्टाइजमेंट, डिस्काउंट गिवन एटसेट्रा, सो लिस्ट इज लॉन्ग, सो लॉन्ग. इनकम मीन्स इंटरेस्ट ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड कमीशन रिसीव्ड. ओके, यू विल लर्न दैट प्रॉपरली. ओके, थ्री टाइप ऑफ अकाउंट. थैंक यू.